Good morning, welcome to Goodwill Comtrade. In this video presentation we will see how we can trade in MCX copper market today. Before looking into that, let us see what happened yesterday and what we expected yesterday. The chart you're seeing is 7 minute candlestick chart, and this candlestick indicates yesterday's price opening, which shows that the price opened near 452. As per our advice, what we thought, if the price is coming down below 450, we can go for selling. So right after the price opening, the price came down below 450. That pushed the price towards 444 and finally closed near 445.50. Today it's expected to open somewhere near 445. Based on COMEX price direction, we are predicting the price opening. So you can go for selling in copper market by placing stop loss just above 450, near 451, expecting that the price can come and hit the first target of 442.6. If the trend continues, it can come till 440, which is the possible next support. So let's see what's going to happen during the trading session, and thanks a lot for watching our videos. Happy trading, take care, bye.